Well, welcome to our Airbnb in Colombia. Would you like a tour?
This is our front door. It's huge. This is one of the only air-conditioned rooms in the whole apartment. Because this is an open-air apartment. So follow me. Here's our pool room.
So we have an outdoor shower, a dipping pool, which honestly looks a lot deeper than I thought it was gonna be, which is really cool.
Completely open.
Okay,
this is our kitchen with some fresh fruit left by our wonderful Airbnb host, Sophie.
If you follow me this way,
we'll go upstairs
to our bathroom.
Again, completely open air. Literally just open, plants everywhere.
A little bit sweaty.
Very sweaty.
All right, then if you follow me upstairs, I'll take you to the other air-conditioned room, which is the bedroom.
So then this is the bedroom.
A huge bed.
Very nice, and air-conditioned, which is all that matters. And then...
walk out the bedroom.
She takes the bus at night to ease her worries. I know, cause I would too.
Stuck in the place she knows, the days get blurry. But I know she'll see it through. Couldn't be more lovely. I hear the sun when she speaks, and when she walks, when she walks, she walks on clouds to protect her feet.
There. Something con queso.
Something con queso.
We asked for arepas, but it seemed like the only ones they had was with beef. So we got these. I have no clue what they are.
Some sort of
fried. They're con queso, so.
It's good?
Mm-hmm. It's like weirdly sweet.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It's probably corn, right?
Probably. Can you stop recording?
What?
This is one of these fruits.
What is it?
I don't know. I think you eat the seeds. Yeah, I think you eat the seeds.
We were hoping for some mango, but turns out that it's passion fruit, so.
It's not called passion fruit in Colombia.
Oh yeah, what's it called? Maracuya?
Maracuya?
Tart.
It's good, but it's very tart. It's like sour. It's good though. I think it'd be better with sugar, but it's good. On to the next one.
water. Mm.